Gate drops down. I see Myers, the 24 bike, front and center. Going very, whoa. Risky move, but he sticks it. Low high in himself just about. Look at these inside turns. They're small enough to stick those. It's Myers, McLaughlin, and Grover, 1, 2, and 3. I think this is how the first two rounds went. Still in that order, one straight to go. We got Danny Mad Dog Myers for Providence Bikes taking the overall win. Action Jackson McLaughlin second. Aiden Grover for Roboloff third.